See if we can get this thing going here. Clear prop. Get the wind blowing through my eyeglasses so I can see through all this fog. There is no wind. We're going to have to get up and get out of here. Squirrely here. All righty. Really tall grass, little squirrely, but we're out of there. Flying right out here by my house. They cut the hay, so plenty of places to fly. David had some prior appointments, got some things he had to do. So I went ahead flying by myself today. But we'll come out Saturday if the weather's still nice and fly together out in this area. Right here by my neighbor's house. Yeah, I see some deer down here in my cornfield. Over where the patch is all opened up, they're out there. Between corn and apples, they've got a feast. Fly over my daughter's house. She was out here power washing. And they were cutting grass and power washing and all that stuff. She's got that power washer going. She can't hear me. Yeah, don't see my granddaughter out there. Too many loops getting into my own turbulence here. So we're about 191 feet, about 27 miles an hour. The probably about 7.3 as far as the trim. We can see for miles and miles. Gotta keep an eye out on these power poles over here. Amish cabinet makers over here. Yeah, see, they got a little hunting area back here where they're feeding them corn and all sorts of goodies. Go back over the power poles. Coming up back behind my house. for about 470 feet in the air. It's a beautiful area out here. It is definitely beautiful out here. Looks like somebody might be putting a house out up here. About 28 miles an hour.